And shearing Lexi. She hit her horn. There's other pictures of her horn. She broke it and had to come off. And I figured as long as she's in the barn, we'll just give her a haircut and get this old wool off of here and she's good until spring. The important thing is to keep that skin tight, and it's not easy on a wrinkly old goat. But she's doing great. We'll be done soon.